Hi, this is Brenda Lawson with Keller Williams Preferred Properties, and we have some exciting news for those of you that have been thinking about buying a home. Ryan Paquin from First Home Mortgage is going to deliver that details of the program to us today. Ryan?
Yeah, thanks, Brenda. So Fannie Mae announced that historically, you would have to use the lower of two credit scores. So if you have two borrowers on a loan, somebody has a 780 credit score and somebody had a 620 credit score, then the 620 credit score is how underwriting is going to look at the file. Well, Fannie Mae announced that they're now going to take an average of the two, which is tremendous, because if you have a 780 and a 620, like having a 700 credit score from a qualifying standpoint. So, and we can go as low as a 600 credit score for the co-borrower, which is tremendous. Historically, we would never do a conventional loan with that. So if you in the past have had any problems with qualifying and you really want to get a conventional loan, then now is the time to look at this again, because you can certainly qualify for a conventional loan easier today than you would have on Friday of last week.
That's great. That's great. Now, how would they contact you, Ryan, if they want additional information?
Yeah, the best thing to do is email me or call. You can email the Paquin Team at firsthome.com or call us at 443-377-1589.
This is Brenda Lawson with Keller Williams Preferred Properties, and I can be reached at 301-385-4853. Look forward to speaking with you.